January. Lost a record deal, I got played. Lost my best friend on the same day. Nigga, life sucks. Homeless for a minute, why you niggas lying all on your records talking fiction? Nigga, life is tough. Nominated for a TMA, I stay with Rain. On this couch is where I slave. Hate this game, cause it is taking every personal relationship I've had. Need to talk to somebody just to vent the fact that I'm mad. So I talk to that bitch, BDB. She seemed real sweet, didn't know she had ulteriors. Now I fucking see in hindsight. On that night, Courtney Love was with that bitch, nigga. At that fight party, Dark McCarter became my switch hitter. I was jealous in a rage, and I called up the Lil Skank. She said, boy, you need a break, so let's go, let's get away. Hop up in an SUV, go to a crib, start to speak just before I go to sleep. Next thing I know, she's sucking deep. Shit, I knew I was wrong, but the liquor took over. Push she out with a dusty nigga, I tell her when the time come. She don't give a fuck about me, talking about she loving B. Hanging with him in the AM3, what the fuck I'm supposed to think? March. No longer homeless, out in Chesterfield. What up, Stacey Adams? Yeah, your ass was real. Got an at-home gig, me and Courtney cooling till I fell asleep. And then Courtney start snooping on my Gmail with that female. She started telling shit, telling them fairy tales. She told them very well, cause me and Courtney inspired. But mark my words, you stupid bitch, when I see you, I'll smite you. April. Courtney fucking dusty dude, telling me she loving me, but she love him too. But how the fuck you loving him when he got his own boo? And how the fuck you loving me when you taking me through? Now it's May. Suicidal tendencies into me, thinking how I can kill BDB while her little son sees. And while her son grieves, I wanna see his face. By the way, this the month of my birthday. June. I guess the dusty dude back with his bitch. Now she with some new nigga with a feminine switch. We back chilling, feel so good when she give me a kiss. But found out she fucking him, probably sucking his dick. But I ain't gon' slander her, this is just how I'm feeling. See, Rucker played the fool while she screaming she leaves. July. Told Rain I'ma make the saddest album ever. In other words, Kurt Cobain music in the West. Okay. Got locked up for helping her out. Shit, Rucker got a fed case now. What the fuck, nigga? Ain't got no job, my computer shut down. So you know what that mean with my gig. Ain't got no job either. Mama told me that she gotta have a major surgery, so I gotta move back home just to help her out with Key. Damn, I gotta break this lease while I'm trying to find his peace. Talking to my friends, but how the fuck that's helping me? October. Me and Courtney talking back now. Blah, blah, blah. I can't wait for Kurt Cobain to come out. Up November. Nothing went right for the album release. Vintage vinyl fucked me good, couldn't sell my CDs. December. Hoping that I make it to 2012, cause I can give a fuck less about this year right here. Cause it done took so much away from me, I got none to give. In 2012, like 11, then I don't wanna live. 2011.
Now look, before motherfuckers start getting all mad and all of that shit, some of this shit was, I guess, fabricated, if you want to say, to keep me from getting sued, and to protect one person and this whole story's feelings. Other than that, fuck 2011, man. ShogunMusicGroup.com, man. We gone.